Yo, yo, yo. Assalamu alaikum. Marhaba. Welcome to Learn Arabic with Amin. Today I will teach you some sentences in Gulf Khaliji dialect. In Gulf Khaliji dialect. And I will explain each sentence to you one by one. Now let's go to the first sentence. قلت لك جيب مصلح وانت مطنشني. قلت لك جيب مصلح وانت مطنشني. قلت it means I said or you said for a male. Past tense. قلت you said for a male or I said. But here it means I said. قلت I said. قلت لك I said to you when I'm talking to a male. Again. قلت لك I said to you past tense when I'm talking to a male. قلت لك I said to you to a female. قلت لك or قلت لكم I said to you when I'm talking to a group. But قلت لك or قلت لك I said to you when I'm talking to a male. جيب it means bring as an order tense to a male. Bring as an order or command tense to a male is جيب. جيبي bring as a command tense to a female. جيبو bring as an order or command tense to a group. But جيب it means bring to a male as an order tense. مصلح. مصلح it means a maintenance man or a repair man. Okay. So مصلح it means maintenance man or repair man. مصلحة maintenance woman or repair woman. There is no repair woman, okay, but for grammar things. So مصلح it means repair man or maintenance man or maintenance guy. Again, قلت لك جيب مصلح وانت مطنشني. قلت لك I told you when I'm talking to a male. جيب bring as an order tense to a male. مصلح repair man or maintenance man or maintenance guy. و and انت you for a male. انت you for a female. انت or انتم you for a group. But انت you for a male. مطنشني. This is an adjective. مطنش. It's an adjective. It means ignoring or slandering as an adjective for a male. مطنش. Ignoring or slandering as an adjective for a male. مطنشة. Ignoring or slandering as an adjective for a female. مطنشين. Ignoring or slandering as an adjective for a group. But مطنش it means an ignoring or a slandering male as an adjective. مطنشني slandering me or ignoring me as an adjective. مطنشني slandering me or ignoring me as an adjective. Again, قلت لك جيب مصلح وانت مطنشني. قلت لك I told you to a male. جيب bring to a male also. مصلح repair man or maintenance guy. و and انت you for a male. مطنشني ignoring me or slandering me as an adjective for a male. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means I told you bring repair man and you are slandering me. I told you bring repair man and you are slandering me. قلت لك جيب مصلح وانت مطنشني. Let's go to the next sentence. باكر صديقاتي جايين على الغداء. باكر صديقاتي جايين على الغداء. باكر or باتشر it mean tomorrow. باكر or باتشر in Gulf dialect tomorrow. صديقاتي صديق it means a male friend. صديقة a female friend. صديقات female friends as a group. أصدقاء males friends as a group. Again, صديق male friend. صديقة female friend. أصدقاء male friends. صديقات female friends. صديقاتي my female friends. صديقاتي my female friends as a plural. Again, باكر or باتشر صديقاتي جايين على الغداء. باكر or باتشر tomorrow. صديقاتي my female friends جايين. This is a present continuous verb. جاي, it means he is coming. جاية, she is coming. جايين, they are coming. Present continuous verb. جايين, they are coming, or we are coming. But here it means they are coming. Okay? جايين, here in this sentence, they are coming, not we are coming. عال غدا. على لا إلى, it means to. It means on also sometimes, but to. So على لا إلى, to, for a place or to a time. Okay, here it means to. الغدا, غدا lunch. الغدا the lunch. Together الغدا to the lunch. الغدا to the lunch. Again to غدا lunch. الغدا the lunch. الغدا to the lunch. Again, باكر صديقاتي جايين على الغدا. باكر or باتشر tomorrow. صديقاتي, my female friends, جايين, they are coming, present continuous. And we said it can be we are coming. على الغدا to the lunch. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means tomorrow my female friends are coming to the lunch. باكر صديقاتي جايين على الغدا. Tomorrow my female friends are coming to the lunch. Let's go to the next sentence. أبي أغراب الغدا. أبي أغراب الغدا. أبي, it means I want in Gulf dialect. In فصحى Arabic it means my father أبي. But in Gulf Khaliji dialect, أبي, it means I want. Also, I want in Gulf dialect has so many meanings. أبي, أبغى, أبغي, أبا, أريد, ودي. These all mean I want. But here we chose أبي, I want. أغراض الغداء. غرض, it means a thing. Or a thing from a grocery or from market or from anywhere. أغراض, it means things. But here it means requirements. So غرض, a thing. أغراض, things as a plural. But in this sentence, it means requirements. أغراض. للغدا. غدا, as we said before, what? Lunch. للغدا, for. The lamb here, it means for. الغدا, the lunch. للغدا, for the lunch. غدا lunch, الغدا the lunch, للغدا for the lunch. Again, أبي أغراض للغدا. أبي, I want. أغراض, requirements or grocery things. للغدا, for the lunch. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means I want requirements for the lunch. أبي أغراض للغدا. I want requirements for the lunch. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. And if you want to watch more classes in Gulf Khaliji dialect, just click on the playlist right here. Remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel, so don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in that channel. And you can also donate to my channel. The donation link, you can find it in the first comment below this video. See you in the next video with a new dialect and new sentences. Assalamu alaikum, ma salama, salam, peace.